Vice President Kamala Harris will visit Baltimore on Thursday. She's expected to discuss the administration's progress since Biden's inauguration. Harris has been touring the country, touting the president's infrastructure plan.